Hey guys, this is Cruz Roy with the 450 with the Flymentor. I just had to do it. I had to stuff her into the fuselage. That was the main objective before when I had a hard time trying to install it. I'm just looking for the battery alarm. Radio on. Gyro initialized. Throttle lock initialized. Of course, I can't see my gyro though. Can't see if the gyro is initialized. It is green light. Alright. See how she works. Test gyros. Forward, right, left. Okay, the Flymentor kicked in with the fuselage. We have a little bit of wind today. Got the quivers in the wind. See the wind that she's holding. Got a 3,000 milliamp battery in there. I mean, the canopy, the fuselage adds weight, but that battery is twice the weight of a regular 22. So I don't know if you're just not better off running 2,200 milliamp battery. Thank you. pushing her all over the place, but she's staying there. Heavy to do a pyro. She comes down pretty hard. That was scary. A lot more weight to her. But that 3,000 milliamp battery is a lot heavier. Power. Need a better ESC for the heavier weight. It's got a 30 amp in here. Speed a little bit. There you go, guys. Cruiseroy 450 clone with the Flymentor stuffed into a fuselage. That's the first test. It worked good. Thanks for watching.